get him, get him, get him.
Donovan tackled on the 20-yard line. Tackle on the play by number 54, Luke Miller. At quarterback for the Green Wave, number 12, Eddie Ryan.
Sweet.
Summers knocked out of bounds by Crump.
McCrina got kicked out on that side. McCrina got kicked out big time. I mean, he made him turn it up. Pass
is incomplete. Pressure on the play by Matt Mullins. And Alex Berkebon. Second down. For a long game by Curtis Lucas Summers, tackled on the play by Matt Mullins. First down.
Come on, guys, step it up now.
By McCrina. Second down.
Hey, Weston, 1 yard deep. Step off, everyone. Let's go.
Summers carries the ball again. Tackled on the play by Thomas. By Eldridge, fourth down. First down. Summers. touchdown, Green Wave. 31, Curtis Lucas Summers. Carries the ball. Play is strung out. Loss on the play, second and 14. The Crusader first down. Ball is given to Macrina. Tackled on the play by a host of Green Wave. Ball is carried by Grant. Tackled at the line of scrimmage. Third down. Grant is sacked on the play. Fourth down. Sacked by number 65. Five on the first. Abington will take over on their own five. Water break. Green Wave. Brendan O'Brien, tackled by Mikey Crump. First down. By the Green Wave, tackled by Macrina. Second down. Is complete. Papanara knocked out of bounds by Eldridge and Berkebine. Greenway first down. Perry, Mitch Weston, and a bunch of Crusaders. 3 yard loss. Second down. Tackle on the play by Aiden. Aiden Jordan on the play, second down. Cedric Lucas Summers, third down. Crusaders. Let's make a little noise in this stadium. Let's make some noise to those masks. There you go, support your team. Crusaders today. All 18 of them.
Thank you.
kick is good by Panera. For Panera, 21-0. 5-yard line. Ball is kept by Grant. Pick up on the play. Couple yards. Second down. Dropped on the play by number 20, Owen Reardon. Forward for a few yards gain. Brings up third down and four. Maybe a long five. Tackled on the play by Aiden Jordan. Fourth down. Tackled by Aiden Jordan.
Keep
getting down there.
Tackle on the play by Julian Grant. Ball is carried. And Mason Kermain. Curry leads Rickardson in the backfield. Ends up second and goal. Hear a little noise for that defense. Give up on your Crusaders. A young bunch of guys. Ball is kicked out of bounds. Crusaders will take over on. Correction. Second down, Crusader ball. Carry sacked on the play. Pass is incomplete. 4 seconds and a half. Zero. Pass incomplete to Mullins. Over on the 38 yard line. Foley, tackled on the play by Thomas. Into the game for Carver is 54, Luke Miller. Nowhere to go. Leading the charge for the Crusaders is Macrina with Eldridge. Backfield by the captain, Mitch Weston. Down. Will take over on down. Picks up about five. good. Don Craig. And the Crusaders are on the board. Chased out of bounds by Luke Miller. Ball was carried by Mason Kilman. Decline the penalty, it'll be 4th and 9 for the Green Wave.
Hey, get outside the hash.
Selfridge with Jen Mullins. Offers to Macrina. Picks up maybe one at second down. Eldridge scoots around the right side, picks up a good block. First down. On the flat to Macrina. He's tackled behind the backfield, behind the line of scrimmage. Incomplete. It's a fourth down.
Ringo.
Hey, Rob. Brandon O'Brien deep for the green wave, along with Tommy Fanaro. Ball down at the green wave, 43-yard line. 3:28 here in the third, green wave 28, Crusaders 7. carries the ball up to about the 35-yard line. Tackle on the play by Macrina and Jordan. Picks up the first down, tackled by Mullins and Weston. Legal man down the field. Push the green wave back. Onto the field for the Crusaders, Bobby Perry. Kick is up and good by Fanara. So big boot by Fanara puts the ball right out of the end zone. Give him a big hand. You don't see a lot of that in high school football.
Thank you.
Hawkins with a high run, hopping and popping. To Julian Grant from Bobby Perry, first down. Sacked on the play, leading the charge for the green wave. Number 81, Jack Carey. By that Crusader offensive line.
Ha ha ha!
Touchdown, Bobby Perry. Nice push up there by that Carver offensive line led by Ryan Mazzilli. Carlos Thomas, Keegan O'Connor, Mitch Weston, and Luke Miller. Pick is up and it's good. Now you get the Crusaders up to 14. Craig kicking off. Ball is fielded cleanly by the Green Wave. The game is Kevin Aducci, Don Craig, by Isaiah Rickardson, tackled on the play by Mike Crump. Tackled on the play by Kevin Aducci and Bobby Perry. Luke Miller, Nate Glover. And tackled on the play by Perry. Fourth down for the Green Wave. Quarterback sneak by Eddie Riley for the first down. Ball is handed off to Foley. He's stacked up by Glover and Weston.
Stretch
also went on to play Jimmy Bellevue. Wickinson down to the 25-yard line, where it's tackled by Crump. Water break. Charge. Tackle for a loss. Flag on the play. Procedure for us to Greenwood. You on the play, it's third down. Miller on the comeback. The Crusaders are down, but they're still fighting hard out there. Ball carried by Jack Clifford. Fourth down. Wicket stops short of the first down. Crusaders take over on downs. Defense was just out there. was carried by Berkovan. Oh, I'm sorry, Dom Craig. Ball is carried by Dom Craig. Elgin carries the ball out close to midfield.
I'm subbing in. No, it's Virginia. I know this.
So Crusader ball first and 10, right about their own 49-yard line. Dom Craig tries the right side.
Nice to see you. I know.
Tackle on the play by Jack Carey. Is ruled incomplete. Jordan. Victory formation for the Green Wave.
What's up?